Welcome to the good, the bad, and the wordy. Today's word is Gesundheit. According to the Merriam-Webster Dictionary, the interjection Gesundheit can be used to wish someone good health, especially after they've sneezed. I am experiencing the common cold. According to BBC.com, colds have been with us since at least the Iron Age, ever since we started to gather into communities. It's like a little gift that we give each other. Old European ideas related to the idea that a cold was due to the buildup of excess fluid in the body that was then coming out of the nose. They utilized bloodletting and medications to induce vomiting in the person suffering from the cold. If you feel bad with the cold now, I can't imagine what that felt like. Ugh. Despite some medieval treatments for colds being not so helpful, there was one practice that inadvertently became incredibly helpful. And that was the act of covering your mouth and nose while you sneeze. It was believed that when you sneezed, your soul could escape your body. So, you know, shove it back in there.